karma is working its way through us. All of these desires, in fact, from the yoga perspective, brought us here. That's why we're here. That's why we're involved in UFO contact, because of this inborn desires that brought us, compelled us to be in these places and where these events are happening. And the desires are manifesting and being resolved, and we have peace of mind at the end. We reflected a portion of the signal, and in the reflection we detected the signature of unconscious communications. I think when I survey the world that we're in today, I think about these issues related to ethical competency. We are asked to make evaluations when there are core elements of society that seem to be going over the ethical cliff, and there are risks that we're taking all of us with them.